Welcome back. So there and close. Come on, show your ugly face. Well, die instead. Come on. He's hopefully dead now. Yeah, he's dead. Come on. Nothing. Seriously, where was the contact? Contact, blah blah blah. No, there's no enemies. At all. Contact at 12. Where? Nothing. Just street light. Oh, not speed light, but whatever. Where? Oh. Well, headshot. Crap. What? Stand still. Yeah, that worked. Come on. Damn it. Oh. Well, my cover is almost gone. The most important part of my cover is gone now. Oh, damn it! What the? Well, he's gone. 2 o'clock. There. Oh, over there. What? Where? I can't see a single enemy right now. Oh, up there. 3 enemies actually. Come on. Ah, great. Where? Come on. I know you're up there. Seriously? Another target. Well, he's dead. I saw the asshole right around here. And then I had a problem with the lightning. Great. So right now, this is pretty much like any other first person shooter. But I bet they put something into it to make it different. Seriously? Fuck. Still standing there? Yeah, he is. Not. I thought it was an extreme realism. I'm gonna check what that is later, cause I honestly don't believe that it has anything to do how to get it. Or to do with how you're supposed to get it. What? Seriously? I was spraying bullets into his head.
Let's take the stairs to the building. We're almost there.
Finally. Alright. Time for the next one. So, this time, the crowbar. And the next time we unlock the shotgun. So, select. What the? What? Alright, this is fucked up. Oh crap. This is not good. That was unstable.
Go, mother.
Surprise party's fucked up, and we're here now.
Yeah, they know we're here, I think. Come on, stand still. Want some ammo?
Got it.
Thank you.
Local PCT says he's holding outside the area, not comms.
What?
So he won't get in the way.
Well, we'll see. Looks like he's gonna leave from behind.
Roger, William. Where's your one back?
From behind. You'd love that, wouldn't you? Come on, move on. Apparently, this guy has been shot so many times in the leg that he can't run. So he can't run anymore. Wait. We're probably supposed to be here. Yeah, let's walk as slow as possible. And having to wait on your goddamn teammate. Come on! Move it! What?
Good job. We're here. Let's set up onto that side.
And now I can't even control the camera. That's why. Yeah. So.
A cutscene?
Roger that, Voodoo.
So, what is going to happen now?
Men and women. Three armed guards.
Who is that?
I can't get a good look. Oh shit.
Khalifa.
Oh, that guy.
General Pereira, we have
eyes on a high-value target. We have Marwan al-Khalifa.
We have our man in position. Stand down.
General, our men have the target in sight. We can take the shot.
Stand down, mother.
Shit, we got another person.
Your Sheikh. Alhamdulillah. لقد آن الأوان. جاءت لحظتنا.
We'll see.
قل لي. أية لحظة تلك؟
What?
سبب وجودنا جميعا هنا. نضرب الصقر الأمام.
أحمق.
أنت
سبب وجودي هنا.
What?
أنت وعزك سبب قدومي إلى هذه المنطقة الندمة من العالم.
لقد رصدنا كل شيء. لقد احتجزنا راهن عيدا.
إشارة هاستيج.
Negative. He shot one of their guys. Who's this guy? He's fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Cannot ID.
He is.
Mother. Tiger 12. Do you have the target?
Say Arshu.
Fuck. He's moved. Mother Red. Red. Move into reacquired target.
أنت تستحق.
Wait for a go.
هذا مستنقع لدن.
Red.
Look at this.
Red.
Tiger
12, take the shot.
Again, Jerry, mother. Your call, bro.
General, we need to identify.
Take the shot. Now.
Ooh.
Khalifa
down.
Negative, wasn't me. Tiger
12
took the shot.
What the?
Give me a sit rep.
What is going on?
Preacher, we're going in. Voodoo, get to the ribs.
Preacher. So he's just gonna hold a speech for him or something like that.
Bazelon. They're connected. PETN.
So? I'm in a bed now. Go and get me some cola.
Martyr's ass right in front of me.
Took 35 people along with him. There were attacks at other stations. The chatter's through the roof.
I'm not coming back. I'm out.
12 of those 35 were kids. I did that POI in Bazelon. Saad al-Din, aka Ibrahim al-Najdi.
Ugh, she's fucked.
Things are gonna get worse.
Tom? Everything okay?
Yeah, we're good.
Nope.
What's going to get worse?
Why the hell did I marry that ugly woman?
You can't keep doing this. Whatever's going on out there affects you, affects us. You gotta let me in. Just a little.
He's not allowed to, so... Nope. Well, I think he's not allowed to. I don't think we were actually ever told that it was classified. Alright, I don't know the military rules, so I can't say for sure about it.
Those are friendlies, incoming friendlies!
Yeah, alright, finally. Alright, the water effects are actually alright, or they're decent. Huh, well, see you guys next time.